Okay, upper left-hand corner of your chart, achievement lines. Now, these are the lines that come off the top of the lifeline. They will very often point to your Jupiter finger, or they'll go straight up. If they're extra long, or if they're a real thick line, or if they've got a lot of color in the line, then I circle it, and it's an extra good achievement. So here's the achievement line, starting between the thumb and the Jupiter finger at age 10. Going along that line about every eighth of an inch is about a year. About every half an inch is about 7 years. All right, ages 13, 14, 19, circled at 23, 28, circled at 35, and then I've got an arrow that goes up. It says Big Island around age 35 to 38. And it says, did you have an accident or an operation? Very often, if it shows either one, if you've had an operation, that means you've been on artificial, on oxygen or something. Okay, let's see. 35 is where we stopped. That's circled at 35. 40 is circled. 43, 44, 45, circled at 50, 55, 58, 59, 61 is circled, 63 is circled, 65, 66, 68, 72, and 75. And then it's gone clear around the back of the thumb where I can't read it anymore.